Scammers went above and beyond in 2020 to take advantage of you as the pandemic got worse.
And in the months ahead, they show no sign of slowing down. Tonight, consumer investigator Steve Sprazia tells us about the top local scams that victimized us.
The BBB used its scam tracker to figure out the top scams in 2020, which it says cost those of us who live in this area about $120,000.
We know that the majority of people actually don't report that they were victims of scams, so we imagine that it's actually way more than that.
Number one, purchase scams, tricking 41% of us, usually involving fake websites.
It's just something that has been incredibly rampant, and we don't see it going away.
Don't trust a website unless it has an S on the URL or a lock to show it's secure. Employment scams were the number two grift in this area.
If anybody asks that, you know, for a job that you need to pay for the training for the job, that is a huge red flag.
Phishing scams were the number three problem. They usually involved unsolicited text or emails on social media asking you to click on a link to acknowledge something.
They're really after money, you know, clicking links that could lead to malware or getting that personal information.
Counterfeit products, they're pushed by scammers who offer great deals on normally expensive items.
Is organized crime involved in counterfeit products at all?
Counterfeit products have actually also been linked to organized crime. Oftentimes they're coming from sketchy sellers anyway, as well as sketchy websites, so you may not even get the product.
Believe it or not, COVID-19 scams were only the fifth most common local problem.
Anything that is going to say, hey, it's a cure, hey, I can get you in the, you know, front of the line for the COVID vaccine, it's just too good to be true.
Criminals like to use current events for their scams because they can prey on your fears, and the pandemic provides fertile ground for that. Working for you, I'm consumer investigator Steve Sprazia.